gusty winds blowing that snow around, that means blizzards. Dangerous travelling conditions. Please listen to your local authorities and the emergency services. It's going to be pretty horrible through tonight and tomorrow morning across this zone. There are amber warnings in force across a larger swathe of southern England and south Wales.